Yeah, that lineup of it was TJ and Malcolm and Aaron Holiday there at that 1-2-3, and Doug was there at the four, like you said, those three guards, and then Miles, you know, gonna play that group that's, you know, that's clicking and rolling. And I think the best thing that I liked with that group was just the intensity at which they were playing. I thought the guards were in very serious attack mode on the offensive end. I thought there was some big plays made. I thought Aaron Holiday made some big shots and some big plays, and that was a big boost. So, and then on the defensive end, it was the deflections, and it was the communication. So there were a number of things there with that group to close it in the fourth quarter.
Tony East, go ahead.
Nate, now that he's starting, can you just talk about how important Doug McDermott is to this team, especially on nights like tonight when his offense is really rolling and helping basically every unit he's in?
Yeah, just, you know, that the teams really have to pay attention to him, whether he's in the action of the play or whether he's on the weak side. You know, he's a constant threat to come flying out of a corner or you know, coming off a dribble handoff or staggers, you name it. So he's constantly moving. He's constantly relocating, which makes him really hard to guard. And you know, you mentioned it, that the teams have to pay attention to that, and it kind of gives space to the others. And then when he is scoring, it creates more space for the others. So just his overall pace and his movement creates a lot of things for us.
Scott Agnes.
Nate, how much does the feel of this road trip change after that bad loss in Brooklyn, but to rebound and pick up multiple wins like this and the contributions you were able to get? How important was that coming back home?
Yeah, it's important. And the thing I liked most about it was there was a lot of different combinations on the floor that contributed, you know, to the last couple wins. So guys are understanding multiple positions out there. You know, a question was asked earlier of, you know, the three guard lineup with Doug McDermott at the four and Miles at the five. So there's just lots of different combinations that this team can go to. And that's probably what I've liked the most lately of these last two games, and just the way that they keep attacking.